were racehorses. And so we sent them that horse tissue, and they actually helped us clone a horse. They used a regular American horse as its surrogate mom. And so he is now here at the park. He's in another spot. But he's really important to our conservation work because he represents genetics that just don't exist anywhere else. And so when you have a population that gets really small, that's called a genetic bottleneck. The animals are maybe too closely related to each other. So by being able to reintroduce Kurt, his name is Kurt in honor of the founder of our frozen zoo, back into that population, that'll just make their genetics a little healthier. All right, gotta open the feed. Right now, Kurt is actually not with this herd because, like I said, his mom, surrogate mom, was just an American horse.